here he comes. Here he comes, he's coming. Here he comes, oh, here he comes. Here he comes, he's coming.
All right, everybody, it's Al Rivers. I took a family road trip up to Niagara Falls, New York, which I did not even know exist. My intention was to go to Canada, but we did not make it there because of some passport issues, which is really none of y'all business. But while here, I ran across a tour company, which is called Motherland Connections, which is owned and operated by Mr. Kevin Quatrell.
Yes.
I said it right.
Yes, you did.
Now, you are the owner operator. How long have you been doing this?
Around 22 years.
22 years.
22 years.
We just finished the tour. I must tell you that you truly enlightened me. I mean, it was amazing. The points of where our ancestors swam across the Canada, it was just a relief. And the way you just explained everything, it took us back to the moment and made us feel it. Now, I want to know what really got you into this. Have you always been a historian from a kid? What got you to this
I've
point?
Always liked history. And I remember back in 93, we did a 15-city, 18-day tour along the old Harriet Tubman Trail with a descendant of Harriet Tubman's. We had $1,500 in t-shirts and no money. And people housed us and fed us along the way. And we thought it was just going to be a cultural pilgrimage. We stayed in people's barns and basements and homes, getting those from Adam. We mimicked the Underground Railroad. 15 cities, 18 days later, we culminated in St. Catharines. And I said, my God, it was an incredible thing. And then people began asking me, what it would cost to do it, and we had never thought about what it would cost to do it because we just did it out of commemoration and just love. And then little did I know that we were embarking on heritage tourism 20 years ago, and here I am today doing it, and people still love it. So we're still relevant, and that's a wonderful thing.
Well, the good part is I could tell you love it,
yeah,
and you are definitely doing something that you love, and it's amazing to go to work and go to your job and
yeah.
love it.
Yeah.
And give something in history. I mean, you're so genuine with it. I was really, truly, I was really, truly encouraged by just what you were saying. It made me think about history in a different way, mm-hmm. and things that I may want to do to change, and even increase the knowledge in my children and the struggles that we had to go through as Black people, and even the things that we've been doing to each other today.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? And to think that. How hard it was, you know what I mean? Just to have the right for education, just the right to be free. It just really, 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 it was worth every dollar today. So I'm telling everybody, if you come to Niagara Falls, New York, look for the Motherland Connection Tours. You got it right here, 716-282-1028. The owner and operator is Mr. Kevin. I am not misleading you on this. You will be overwhelmed and you will be educated. Please look them up when you come in this area. Please, please, please.
And the website, motherlandconnections.com with an X. CONNEXTIONS.com.
He's even dressed the part. Look at that.
Oh,
you
yeah,
know,
really,
you should
yeah.
sell. Y'all should start selling like these outfits. Sell a hat like I could have bought a hat like right now. That would have been perfect.
Yeah.
Thank you, Kevin. I appreciate
All right, Al,
it, man.
Thanks a lot. This is a good man. Al's being modest. Al talked to me, and I said something about this man. I'm going to make this work.
I don't know
if I'm a can of paint, but I feel like I know this man. I just met you all of what? Face-to-face all of the last couple hours.
Yeah.
And I've been talking more at him because I'm interpreting, but this I know this man. And, you know, when he called me, I called him right back. I'm like, there's something about this man. I told my wife, something about him.
Ah, well, that's just a spiritual connection
yes,
between good brothers.
Yes, it
that's
is.
It.
That's
Thank
it.
You, God. Take care, everybody. Mr.
Right,
Kevin, Motherland Connections.
All right.
Went down to the River Jordan where John baptized three. When I walked the devil in hell, says Johnny baptized.
When people begin to escape and come up north, the government passed this law called the Fugitive Slave Act of 1850. And the law said that if you were a runaway slave from a slave state and you came to a free state, you were still considered the property of your master and you could be taken back into slavery. So you had that going on. And then up here, you had two Black communities. You had Snake Hill, which is right around the bend that's no longer there. You had a place called Little Afton. And when the Fugitive Slave Law was passed, it was against the law for bounty hunters to go across the river and kidnap you and take you back. But at the same time, black communities had their communities away from the shoreline. So they didn't want to be caught by a bounty hunter, but a bounty hunter would have to be crazy to, you know, go to the Canadian side.
And if you look at the picture down below, you can see the American chain and the Canadian chain. Okay. The story goes that Harriet was actually on a train, and on the train with her were three slaves, and there was a man by the name of Joe, who's a real big guy, who's scared of heights. And she kept saying, "Joe, open up your eyes, look at the falls," and Joe wouldn't do it. And then she kept saying, "Embrace the lion's paw," because of the Canadian symbol, and he wouldn't do it. And so she called him an old fool, but she got it.
Johnny baptized me. I say, roll, Jordan, roll. Oh, now roll, Jordan, roll. My soul will rise in heaven, Lord, for the year, Jordan, roll. Well, some say John was a Baptist.
Some say
John was a Jew. But I say John was a preacher, cause my Bible says so too. I say, roll, Jordan, roll. Roger and roll, my soul arise in heaven, Lord, for the year when Jordan roll. Hallelujah, Roger and roll, Roger and roll, my soul arise in heaven, Lord, for the year when Jordan roll. Hallelujah,
Roger and roll, Roger and roll. My soul arise in heaven, Lord.